division bout.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, folks, fasten your seatbelts. This could end up being a very technical, very entertaining fight. I'm surprised they didn't bring out the gis for this one, Champ.
I mean, you would have thought, as a jiu-jitsu watcher, that you would see these two competitors at a jiu-jitsu competition. But ultimately, they are meeting in the octagon, and you are about to see jiu-jitsu in the UFC like we've never seen before.
He's really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch to Sage. He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. I mean, look at the commitment he's taking.
Oh, that was a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Nice 1-2 there. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to lose.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, being active. Keep it busy, doing great work. Big kick.
I'm not even sure the opponent really saw him coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.